I just added the booster muzzle device. I ordered it off of the Zestava website. Certainly better than what was on before, which was just a welded on thread protector. Had to grind away at that weld to get that off and then added this one. The recommendations I have seen people comment have been getting the 4-piece Bulgarian muzzle device, but that's about $100. This one being $27, and you know, looks good, cheap sound, get the job done. So good enough for me.